In the early days, I think people had made some claims that fibers could do more than what they were capable of doing. But as the products have evolved and changed into these new macro fibers, I don't think there's too many misconceptions that are out there anymore.